So to find the first five derivatives, we need to start it off with the first derivative, which is what we've been doing all unit four. Nothing changes. So the first derivative, which is dy by dx, just take the derivative as usual. 6x squared minus 14x minus 3. So the second derivative, which we're going to call d squared y by dx squared, is just the derivative of the derivative. So it's the derivative of 6x squared minus 14x minus 3, which is 12x minus 14. Third derivative, d cubed y by dx cubed. Now this is the derivative of the second derivative, 12. Move on to find the fourth derivative, d to the fourth y by dx to the fourth. This is now the derivative of the third derivative of 12, which is 0. The fifth derivative, now we're taking the derivative of the fourth derivative. Derivative of 0 is, again, 0. And as a note, once we have one of the derivatives working itself down to 0, every derivative after that is going to be 0. So if I were to ask you the first 7 derivatives of this function, the 6th and 7th derivatives would both be 0. Same with the 8th, the 9th, the 50th, the 7,000th. Every derivative would work out to 0.